Oh, good boy. You ate a carrot. That's fine. That's fine.
My name is Wynn Madura.
And I'm Eric Madura.
And we live in Garden Grove, California. When I was 4, I had an appendectomy. And so I was in there for 2 weeks. I remember the anesthesiologist going like 3, 2, and I don't remember the rest. But somebody had brought their Bernese Mountain Dog, right? Like they have therapy dogs. And I remember just seeing this big, giant bear. So when we got together, we didn't live in a place where we could have a dog. So I was just like, okay, when we get to a place, can we have a dog? He's like, deal. I feel like I'm living a Hallmark movie. Instead of a baby, it's a dog. But like, I'm now in my childhood home raising my dog with my husband. You know, it's just super fun.
Yeah, Wile is, he's our adventure dog. So I hate sitting in the house. You know, as Wynn mentioned, we're both work from home. So the weekends roll around and I want to get out of the house. I want to get out to the outdoors. We take him for walks. We go to the dog park. We get outside as much as we can, wherever possible. So one weekend, just loaded the dog up right in front of 4th of July weekend and took a small road trip. We're hanging out in the backyard. This is actual July 4, and noticed that Wiley's energy level just started dropping significantly. Ears were pulled back, tongue was hanging way out. Something was not right. So the only place open was a 24-hour vet hospital. So we brought him there, and within 30 minutes of being checked in, he was being prepped for surgery and was in surgery within an hour. Come to find out, he had gastric torsion to the point where it was so bad that his stomach had twisted enough. It had cut off the blood supply to his spleen. So not only did he have a surgery to fix his stomach, but they also removed his spleen at the same time. Again, having the coverage of nationwide insurance just made those decisions much easier to put him into surgery, to get him to the post-op care that he needed.
Yeah, like the whole time we weren't like, oh my God, can we pay for this? It was just like, do it. We just felt comfort, peace of mind, knowing that anything that happens to him, and we take him in for everything, right? Anything that happens to him, we're good, we're covered.
You know, you buy insurance for a reason. You have car insurance for the person that's going to hit you. You have medical insurance for you and your family. This is our family, and we chose to give him this type of lifestyle. And it's a no-brainer to have the pet protection, the pet insurance for him, for all those unknown issues.
Good boy.